A proclamation from the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians. Brothers and sisters, when you were buried with Christ in baptism, you were also raised with him through faith in the power of God, who raised Christ from the dead. And when you were dead in trespasses, in the uncircumcision of your flesh, God made you alive together with Christ. When he forgave us all our trespasses, erasing the record that stood against us with its legal demands, he set this aside, nailing it to the cross. The word of the Lord.